today, we're getting spicy.
The one chip challenge.
Oh, it's in a package?
Yeah, we don't have any gloves, but we got fucking paper bags.
Okay, how long can you last before you short circuit is the definition? Eating or drinking anything for relief? Okay, I'll just drink stuff not for relief, but just because I'm parched. So 1 minute is powerless, 10 minutes is powerful, 30 minutes is supercharged, 1 hour invincible.
If you're still, we're gonna feel this shit for an hour?
Dude, what's underneath a minute? Because I'm not gonna get a minute. Eat the entire chip, prove it by showing us your tongue.
Wait, what?
Prove it by showing us your tongue.
What the fuck else would we do? We're just gonna let it sit in our mouth? No, I'm getting this shit down my throat as fast as I can.
That's what she said.
Mine probably is too. I kept touching you.
Dude.
That looks terrible. That doesn't even look like...
Okay.
Dude. That's it doesn't even smell like... It's not even like spicy. It just smells like shit.
Okay.
This is terrifying. Oh my.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Dude, I'm so not ready. Dude,
my hand's sweating. My hand's sweating. The wings were not this like...
Scary. I would be surprised if there's any honey left. Not only do I like honey, but if it actually helps, I'm gonna be like...
I also tried to get honey, but I ended up getting raw agave nectar. So hopefully that does the trick. Okay, I'm gonna put a timer on my phone, counting down. When that bitch goes off, shit's getting real.
Oh, I'm sweating. Dude, it just tastes like ass.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, fuck.
I feel like I have to throw up. Holy fucking shit.
The amount of go-gurts I'm about to down.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Fuck. Oh my god. I can't fucking feel anything. Maybe this is a bad idea.
Terrible. God damn, this shit's violent.
Holy fuck! Oh! Bro, you get out of the water? You get out of the water?
God damn.
Lemon juice. Lemon juice. Lemon juice. Lemon juice. Oh fuck. Oh! Okay. We're getting into it. Dude, you gotta lemon juice it. You gotta lemon juice it. She helps.
I like my order of operations right now.
Help! Avocado. Avocado. Avocado.
Ugh. I can't. As soon as I tried that chip, I wanted to try a lot of this shit, but as soon as I eat that chip, appetite out the fucking window. Oh my god.
Open the fucking avocado! Do you feel like you want to throw up? Because I feel like you just want to throw up.
I do, but it's going to burn even worse.
This gotta work better than a fucking knife.
Where are the knives?
I don't know, man. I can't feel my mouth. Okay, first one down. Avocados don't work. Lemon juice kind of worked. Where's the tissue?
Dude, the milk, I'm telling you, is like a fire extinguisher for your fucking mouth. But this shit is so violent. Literally, as soon as the milk is out, his shit starts going again.
Okay, dude. What's next? Rice. Maybe some rice will work.
Dude, raw rice has gotta be the most... The stupidest fucking thing.
How? Uh oh. Oh. What's another option? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, oh. Here we go. Orange juice. Dude, I feel like I'm in shock. I feel like I'm in shock.
Dude, usually like, you know, there's some things in life where I can just like mind over matter the fuck out of anything.
The mind is the matter, Ryan!
Oh, I feel like I'm gonna have blisters in my mouth.
Ooh, run away from it.
Fucking
thing. Like literally, is it radioactive? Oh my fucking god. Maybe some bread? Dude, my fucking gut. I'm on stage four. I am on stage four.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah. What stage are you on?
Whatever stage makes me pull my ass cheeks out.
That's stage five.
Oh, I don't want to shit this out, dude. I don't want to shit this out.
I need water. Dude, I feel like I'm pregnant.
Oh god. Oh, that bird. This is, James, I'm telling you right now, this is half the battle. That next time you feel a shit, you're gonna be praying. I know I will be.
Law class, man, I am getting my fucking steps in. There you go, lick the floor.
I heard that helps.
Fetal position, Ryan.
Oh god. That's gonna make it come right back out of me.
Fetal position,
bro. I think I'm gonna throw.
You get it out of you.
I'm gonna throw.
Cause then you'll have to shit. You throw.
I really reactivated it.
Really?
Yeah.
Better? Worse? Better?
How much shit do I have in me?
If I still have fiery shit after this, I'm gonna be pissed. Cause that really fucking reactivated it. But now instead of like my mouth feeling that fire, it is straight throat. And I can't drink anymore.
Something seriously wrong with my fucking stomach. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god.
James might need to go to the hospital. Like the last barf that I had. Oh my god. Get it out. Oh my.
Oh. Bro, I can't fucking do this. Fuck, man. Dude, I don't know if I can do this, like, actually.
As in what?
Like, I might have to go to the hospital. Bro, my stomach. I got rid of them.
Nearest hospital.
Oh my god.
Ugh.
Oh my god.
Let it out.
Dude, my stomach. Dude, I'm in, like, fucking serious pain. Oh my god.
James is currently dying in the bathroom. He threw up in the sink. I'm sure you guys saw, it sounded like some serious shit. He is in some serious pain. I definitely don't recommend this to anyone who has like legitimately, if you don't have any idea what it is, don't do it, because, man, we were not prepared for that. That is like next fucking level. My stomach hurts right now, my mouth is fine, I threw up, and it like really enhanced the pain in my... Are you good?
The GoPro died, and I don't know how to change the battery. James is dying on the bathroom floor, so I don't... He's not doing well. My stomach burns a little bit. I'll be okay, I think. James, on the other hand, is... All right, this is part two of James still potentially dying.
Same position. All right, this is about 10 minutes later, maybe.
Don't ever fucking do this.
No, I really don't recommend it. Unless you have, like, a...
No, not even. Dude, like, how is that legal?
I don't know. Like, that shit is actually awful.
I'm gonna have to throw up again.
That was brutal.
Now the fucking spice is back!
It doesn't end. I guess there's one positive way to look at this. I don't think there's anything...
It's a great piece of video.
I don't think there's anything that's gonna top that.
What's your number to eat that again?
For that again? Oh, dude, I've gotta be getting, like... Oh man, that's kind of tough. Cause like, it's like, for
minimum 10 million. I'm not even joking.
For me, like, it was like 30 minutes of like, of agony. I think, obviously James had it way fucking worse than I did.
Minimum 10 million, and there has to be a fucking paramedic on site for me to ever do that again.
Yeah, no, I can understand it, cause that seems like it was a pretty terrifying experience. Like, it was past like pain, it was terrifying. This is the worst thing one can do. Reaper and scorpion pepper. I don't know what the fuck scorpion pepper is.
Wait, is it like actual like scorpion venom?
No, I don't.
Oh, fuck. I would not doubt it.
Dude, that was, I literally thought I was gonna die. Like that's like, I never want to feel that ever again in my entire life.
Now we have to both split this one.
Dude, yo, so what's your number? Mine was 10 million and has to be a paramedic on site.
For 30 minutes of agony, because James had it way worse than me. Mine was like really fucking hot.
So what's your number?
I'm trying to debate, cause like,
you're like 10 bucks.
Cause like, hear me out. So I feel like, obviously it's like super agonizing, but I feel like if I were to say no, and then like say for some reason I took the chip again, after all the pain, I would've been like, damn, I wish I would've accepted money for it afterwards.
Like, I feel like, I feel like I would regret not taking money for it, but I don't know how much it would be. Like, maybe 1,000? Like, the like minimum?
Okay.
Because I feel like
after... 1,000?
After...
1,000? 1,000!
Because I think, like, once all of it's gone, I'd be like, all right, I got $1,000
now. I'll fucking pay you 1,000 eat this one, another one right now.
You know what?
We'll yeah, start. That's why I step up your fucking number. I know it's not 1,000. You threw up.
Yeah, I throw up a lot.
Oh. I that's
well, okay, well, I shouldn't say a lot, but like I go like when I brush my teeth like 2 or 3 times a day. I go hard on my fucking
you
tongue.
Make yourself throw up and brush your teeth.
I have a couple times on accident.
Dude, I have no a wonder you're strong... fucking tooth is chipping. You're like do like jackhammering it. That's like
I literally threw up like yesterday from brushing my teeth.
That's like the first
time in a while. It's not a normal occurrence.
That's like the first time I've thrown up unrelated to like substances in me since I was like probably like 12.
Yeah.
Well. Moral of the story, guys, if you want to take a hot chip challenge, I would strongly suggest not. But if you do,
have a paramedic on hand.
Make sure to get it on video. 'Cause you're hot.